Very good morning to all. Today I am going to dealing about the topic is counselling. Counselling is the popular word used in today's psychological world. So the counselling is an interactive process between counselor and counselee to help the counselee's needs. So according to Paris,
counseling, so that should be kept hidden. That means No exploitation.
No exploitation means that physical and sexual and emotional abuse is unpardonable. So it is very should be strictly follow these counseling ethics. Then next is equality in relationship. Equality relationship means the equal relationship between counselor and the counselor. Then next one is credentiality and licensure. Credentiality and licensure means that the most professional should be high educated. They must be enough education from the National Board of Ethics. So these are the major ethics in counseling process. So today I am discussed about what is counseling, counseling definitions, and major goals are involved in counseling, and ethical issues or ethical consideration involved in counseling. This is very important topic. This should be must be practiced and follow for the examination. So thank you so much.